start thinking about wearing red. It's Heart Month, and we're talking about the Going Red movement with Macy's. There are so many different shades that you can wear as well when it comes to red. So how do you know which one is the best pick for your skin tone? Welcome Frenchie Bush, spokesperson for Macy's. Thanks for being here with us.
Thank you for having me.
Before we get into the models, I think it's just, it's something that is often overlooked by women, and I don't think they sometimes realize how much of an issue heart disease is for women.
Absolutely. Well, heart disease is actually the number one killer of women. And Macy's has been the founding sponsor of the Go Red for Women movement, having contributed over $46 million between the customers and the associates. So they have been at the forefront of getting this movement and making sure that research is there, funding for research is there to help fight the disease.
I was reading over 600,000 people Macy's is credited, you know, both the company and its customers for saving over 600,000 lives.
Absolutely.
That's pretty impressive.
Very much.
That's amazing. So we have some wonderful, lovely models that you brought with you today to talk about, you know, shades. Red is always a hard thing to wear, so it just depends on your skin tone. So we have our first model here.
Okay, our first model here is Bria, and she's actually doing a day look, and not all red, but having a pop of red is just as fabulous. So Bria is actually wearing a Lauren by Ralph Lauren dress. She has a Lauren by Ralph Lauren bag who gives her that pop of red. And then her jewelry is Style & Company, which is a Macy's brand. And that also gives her a pop of red there. And then she has these fabulous shoes on by Nine West. So this is a great look that can take you from day to night.
Love it. Black, white, and red. I love the three colors together.
Yes.
It looks phenomenal on her.
And black and white is a huge trend for fall, winter, 2013. So therefore, we thought it would be appropriate to just show this trend and then also give it a little pop of red.
Yeah, that red. Okay, thank you so much, Bree. And our next beautiful model.
And we have Hallie, who is sporting a fabulous casual look.
I love that.
And her pop of red is actually the faux wrap top underneath her navy trench coat. This look is all at Macy's. It's INC, which is an exclusive brand to Macy's. So the top, the jacket, and the jeans, and even those cute bronze booties.
I love the booties on her.
And then she's sporting a Michael Kors tote. So this is a perfect look for that weekend when you want to go shopping at Macy's and buy more red to support the American Heart Association Go Red for Women movement.
Thank you, Hallie. So the blondes and lighter skins, more of a cool tone red is...
Well, not necessarily. I'll tell you a trick to figure out.
Give me the trick, because I like that.
What your skin tone is. So if you look at the inside of your wrist,
okay,
you see your veins.
Yes.
So if your veins appear to be blue, then you're cool.
Okay.
If your veins appear to be green, then you're warm. So when you're thinking of red, if you're cool, so then you're looking for reds that have more of a blue undertone.
Okay.
If you're warm, you're looking for reds that have more of a golden or orange undertone.
Gotcha.
Yes.
That's a very interesting point. I never knew that.
So you know, you can always do a quick test when you're out shopping.
Okay, I love this.
So this is Bianca, and she is wearing a great day to night outfit. So we love this because it's a full red dress. Bianca is actually a warm skin tone, so this dress has a bit of an orangish golden undertone.
Gotcha.
And so she's also showing it with a pop of black and white on her shoulder bag, which is Brahmin, and her look from head to toe is also INC by Macy's.
Okay, love INC. And I love the pop of red lips, too.
Oh, absolutely. Have to go with a red lip.
Thank you so much. So I think, you know, another big thing to note is the big weekend that you guys have coming up at Macy's.
Yes, the Wear Red for a Day. So actually, February 7th is Wear Red Day.
Okay.
So we want all the associates and customers to come to Macy's and wearing red, and also the people in the audience to wear red as well.
And then they can also purchase a pin for $2?
Absolutely. So from February 5th to February 10th, you can purchase the red dress pin, which is $2. And then also you're privy to exclusive discounts at the store and online. There's also special dresses that Macy's have that are limited edition.
Oh,
that I'm actually wearing one. It's the Calvin Klein one. There's three dresses that when you purchase these dresses, either online or in the store, 10% of those proceeds will go towards the Go Red for Women movement.
Okay, such a great cause, and you know that it's going to such a great place. Ladies, you all look beautiful. Thank you so much for being here. Frenchie, thank you for joining us. All right, Go Red, that's the deal. Still ahead, David takes us to the movies behind the scenes of RoboCop.